For most artists, the opportunity to have your work seen by thousands of people from around the world is pretty exciting. So no wonder that hundreds of local creatives jumped at the chance to add their own pieces to one of the capital's most colourful and diverse collections.
But as Rebecca Edwards discovers, it wasn't a typical canvas they had to work with.
In the heart of our creative capital, you'll find a hotel lobby where checking in doubles as a chance to check out art. And now, four levels up, QT Wellington is adding to their eclectic collection.
Spray paint, I just think it's like the most powerful medium because you can create or destroy with it.
I like that fluidity and the layering of the paint.
Yes, where we might see simple bedroom walls, these Kiwi artists see blank canvases.
This piece is called Thinking of You.
This is the Musicians of Bremen.
The artists have won a competition that's allowing them to add a pop of colour to hotel rooms. QT Wellington originally set out to find artists to transform 9 of their rooms. But when nearly 300 people submitted designs...
It was such a unique idea and I thought, why not?
They couldn't resist picking 19 of them to put their own unique touches on all 25 rooms on this floor.
It's awesome. This is the first time I'd say I've been given the opportunity to kind of like take over a space quite like this.
You actually get surprised by artists you've never heard of, and you can constantly realise how diverse the arts are and how broad they are.
For 22-year-old street artist Ash, aka Chimp, it's an unreal opportunity.
It's really flattering, especially for the hotel being like its specialty is art and curation of that art. So I feel quite humbled to be a part of that.
And a big part too. He impressed so much, 2 of his concepts were picked up.
The design's called Escape Mechanism, and it's kind of like a play on Stairway to Heaven, but it's mainly about just like a dreamy escape where worries aren't really a thing anymore.
Whoa, I want to stay here.
Rebecca Holden's been in the game a little longer, but even for her, this is an opportunity quite unlike any other.
There's not often opportunities like this where a company celebrates and appreciates the arts as much as they have. I really love that idea that you can shape it to the room, you can play with the space that you're working in and really incorporate that into the artwork.
We've got little motifs like a doorway, a lifesaver, and the Stairway to Heaven kind of continues as well.
Initially when you look at it, you maybe don't see all those little tiny motifs, right?
I quite like to hide little pieces within the piece.
So as you can see, it's
with thousands of pairs of eyes about to be checking in and out of their rooms of art.
You have exhibitions or you post your work on social media and you don't know who's looking at it. And this is another way of presenting your work to maybe a completely different audience. And potentially a global audience as well, with international visitors coming to Wellington. And yeah, that's really exciting.
That is absolutely, you could get one of them to paint the baby's room.
Oh,
would
yeah,
you
that's
paint
a good
it
idea.
In pink or blue?
Probably a light pale green, so don't try and...
Would that be suitable for a girl?
No, don't try and, I'm not telling anyone, I'm Jacinda Ardern-ing this baby. Okay.